Aquí nomás vendiendo fruta y la gente acá quiere venir a alegar.
Yeah, it's illegal.
Okay, but it's not hurting anyone, man.
Get it the fuck out here. This isn't Pacoima. It looks like all right, shit.
But look at the way that you're coming at people, bro.
Don't call me bro. I'm not your bro.
I wish you were. I wish we were all friends. But that's hard for some people to understand. Why?
It needs to fucking go.
Like, why are you cussing, man? All right, you call the police?
Yes.
Get out of here. You don't need to be here anymore. You call the police, get out of here. That's exactly how we feel, man. We're gonna see
it.
Look.
Needs to fucking go.
Who's nervous?
I'm not nervous.
All right, then, bro. Go in there and relax, bro. Why you gotta come out here and make everyone's life so hard?
But we aren't the fucking ghetto. It needs to go.
And this makes it ghetto?
Yes, it does.
Why?
Where's your health permit? Where's your resale permit? Just prove you pay taxes.
Man, there's so many things going on right now. Is there food, man? They're food vendors, dog.
It needs to go.
That's crazy. Never thought I'd experience this firsthand. You're that upset that you need to come out here and like
it needs
belittle
to go.
These people? Here comes Karen. She's taking a picture. Take a picture, Karen. Got yours too. Woo! Billy Bob right here. She's so happy. Ooh, hat to the back. She's serious. She's serious. They really trying to take him down. Look at this Becky. Look at this Karen.
Hi.
So crazy. Shit's really real out here. Look at this.